I just ordered three things. I come here. So tingly. Basically, I just ordered a wig, some gloves, and a shirt. So we're gonna do a little try on. I like reorganized my room. Here are the gloves. For your thumbs. So, yeah. So, these are actually pretty thin, so I feel like you could wear these and like you won't get too hot. They're actually kind of, they're like pretty see-through. So, yeah. That's item number one. I just have one AirPod. I lost my other AirPod. Here is the shirt that I ordered. It's like a halter top. I don't know if it's gonna fit because in the description, the biggest size of like extra large, I think it's a 38 bust. And my bust is like a 40, I think. So it might be too small. It might fit, let's find out. Oh my god, so like my boobs. $6 or something. I actually have the exact same wig, but like in blue. Honestly, the thing I like about having short hair is I don't need a wig cap anymore. I just pop this shit on my head. Which storage do I have? Not a lot. Oh my god. So tacky, so trashy. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yeah. I actually ran out of storage on my phone, so I have to end this video, but.